Today we're going to cover the installation of a CIS in a Artisan 700 and 800. First off, you're going to open the scanner lid. This is where the CIS unit is going to go into. You can see the OEM cartridges are removed. And it's going to be this section right here that you're going to grind a little bit off of. Let's look at the model 700 that's already installed right here with the piano book style. Notice those clear caps are on. Put that on as soon as you've installed it. There's the cartridges installed and running straight back to the back of the printer. Now how we achieve that is a light bit of pressure right over in this corner, you can pull the cartridge cover off, thus sliding the ink tube straight back, making a real clean install. Now here's the area right here. I've ground this section off right here. This takes a few minutes. Lift the cartridge cover off, which you'll see in a few moments, and run the ink tubes in the back. If we go back here to the back of the printer, you can see where the tubes are coming out. Alright. Let's get to it. Okay, I'm going to grind the plastic off right now in the Artisan 800. You see that I've put a towel in here, and that towel's going to protect the printer. And our object right here is just to grind this little section off. Okay, the section of plastic up here has been ground off that I showed you in that previous shot. And now what we're going to install is the combo chip style. Place this in the cartridges area. Firmly press down. Make sure they're all clicked in evenly. It's good all the way across. Take your piano book, move it around here to the back. Light bit of pressure here on the side, pop the cover. There we go. Now run your ink tubes in the back here. There we go. You can attach a piece of tape there if you want. Bring this cover back over, pop it back in. There we go. Now just align this. You bring it down, you can take the slack out. And the cover, as you see, closes nice and clean. Now take your piano book, put it next to the printer. Take these caps off and put your clear caps on. And then you're ready to go. Run print test. Let's see. Printer over here. Problem solver. Page. No, back. Setup. Ink levels, and as you can see, we've got a full set of continuous ink system, and we're all ready to go. Thank you. There's the final setup right there. We've got a full set of ink, and we're ready to go.